Agent in his office got a strange disease that hasn't made him very good.